I always wanted to be a cop. Thought I could do some good. But the scum on the street kept destroying lives. While I was wrapped up in red tape. Shackled by senseless laws. The virus stripped all that away. Left us to fend for ourselves. And finally, the chains were off.
Growing up in Tokyo, you either became a salaryman or you were a waste. If you asked around, it's safe to say I was the latter. They said I lacked self-control, that I shamed my family. So my father sent me off to relatives in the States. Turns out, Americans care a lot more about earnings than honor. Which worked out fine. Until the Zeke showed up. The Japanese decided to evacuate. They didn't have the firepower to fight. But I had special skills. So when everyone else was leaving, I went home.
Passengers, return to your cabins immediately. Lock your doors and remain inside until you're clear to leave. All military personnel, report to Cargo Bay 1.
They're on board.
Not possible. They checked everybody.
Looks like somebody got through.
Stay close.
What's happening?
We're going to find out.
They got in, didn't they?
We don't know. Please stay in your room.
Eyes open for a lurker.
Help! They got me!
Oh, shit! They're on board!
There's a hider up ahead. Lurker new.
Rescue team 4. Moving to cargo deck.
Thank you. We've got it from here.
Team 4, do you read me?
Rescue leader, what happened?
We don't know how the infection entered the ship, but we must get it under control.
How can we help?
They're coming from the cargo deck. Try to get out there and seal it off.
Head in there now.
Rescue leader, what are we getting into?
Cargo bays are being overrun. Link up with the military when you get there. Be rot and roaded.
Keep moving! Go! Go! Don't stop! Move! Seal the gate behind us!
My husband! Deck 12, room 54!
We are here to help!
They're in the next bay! Hurry!
Let's go!
Ready weapons!
is closed! Seal the room! Lost one of them. Find another control.
Enough bullets on this boat to finish them.
Hey, we have a job to do.
We will try.
Be alert. I see a hider.
Stay very quiet. These ships can't contain the spread of a diarrhea bug.
We are heading to the atrium.
Be careful. We've already lost two teams in there. It's chaos.
Contact front!
Was a disaster waiting to happen.
Every precaution was taken.
Well, it appears that wasn't enough. The
crew followed the same procedures as every other ship, and none of them...
This ship is overcrowded. The boarding was rushed. Why are you arguing?
It happened.
It happened. How doesn't matter right now.
You ain't my world!
I see a screamer!
I think it's clear. Let's go.
Masking ammo!
Yeah!
Reloading!
Team 4 here. What's the situation?
We've sealed off the ship. Most of them are headed to this position.
We will set an alarm to bring in the rest. Get the remaining defenses up and gather any equipment you can find.
Some rock music would probably also do the trick.
Silence. They don't know we are here.
Breaching charges live!
Lurker neutralized!
We need guns covering those upper levels.
Hazmat suit coming in! Focus fire on the big one!
I'm reloading!
That was too close.
I have a defense kit!
What's in here?
We need guns covering those upper levels. We are running out of time. Let's go!
Electric grid up and running.
Found defenses.
Stay very quiet.
Auto turret online!
World now!
flank!
Firing position, covering that fence. This is going to get rough.
Got the lookout! Reloading!
Cut them down!
What's in here?
Passengers, we have regained control of the ship and commenced a final sweep. Please stay in your cabins until we give the all clear.
Clear! Ready up here!
My parents got on the ship yesterday. They'll have arrived by now.
They'll be happy to see you.
We'll be needing people like you when we get there. And when we return. Thank you.